One of the biggest things is just changing people's hope that there can be anything that can be done. The first step is getting people to think that firearm injury, both incidence and severity, can be changed.